Amanda, what time is it? Amanda, what time is it?
5:30?
It's bath time.
Oh.
We're in bath. This is bath. It's bath time. Yes, indeed, we are in Bath. Specifically, right now, we're next to this canal. And while it is a lovely, fantastically relaxing walk, it is not an exciting video. So instead, here's a bus tour that we went on. Ooh! Our bus-tastic adventure started in Bath city centre and took us past some beautiful parks and some fantastic trees and some brilliant buildings. Every corner we went round made us say, ooh, wow, or hmm. All the trees here are huge, and I'm not sure why, but they are, and it's amazing. The buildings too, the buildings are absolutely massive, but they somehow manage to not be imposing or intimidating. It's either the fact that the streets are really wide, or just maybe it's the softness looking of the stone. I don't actually know, I'm not an architecturologist. One of the problems with bus tours though, is that you don't really get to appreciate anything. You get to see things, you get to see what's what, but like, look at this park. Did you appreciate that park? Maybe you did, maybe you're easily pleased. Not a bad thing, I'm easy to please. But really, to enjoy that park, you need to get off and go for a walk through that park. So what I would always recommend is if you're gonna do any sort of bus tour like this, is I would buy a 2-day ticket, and on the first day, go around, make notes about places that you think look interesting, and on the second day, go and explore those places individually. It's how I've always done it, and I'm still alive. I don't know what that statement means. Either way, bus tours are fantastic if you want to explore a place, but you also don't want to move. There's a lot of history here, and unfortunately, that doesn't really interest me. I'm just here for pretty stuff, but if you do like history, come here, because there's some of it. This place has existed. As we finished the bus tour and pulled back into the city center where we started, we got off the bus and then went to the next bus tour. Ta-da! I was meant to film that clip from outside the bus, but I forgot. Bus tour number 2, which is included on your ticket, by the way, takes you up into the hills to look at stuff that is up in the hills. I think a dog just fell in the canal. Yep. There's some wet doggos. This part of the route was a lot more green. There was a lot more trees and a lot more shrubs and a lot more various other green things. That's not to say there weren't gorgeous buildings. There were. It's just that the rows of trees were so thick on either side of the road that all you could see was trees. There's an amazing view behind here, but you'll never know because there's trees. Also, some of the trees kind of overhang the bus a little bit, so if you're not careful, you're gonna get smacked in the face. I also love these bits where the trees on either side of the road overhang a little bit, and it looks like you're going through some sort of very green tunnel. Then we rapidly made our descent down the hill, pulled back into the city center, waited at this red traffic light, then carried on until we were at the bus stop where we started. Made sure to say a quick thank you to the bus. Thank you, bus, for letting us ride on top of your head. Goodbye. After that, we went for a walk, and that's how we ended up here, telling you this story. This has come full circle quite nicely. Well done, everyone involved. Except Amanda, because you didn't help. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the brief overview of the boat bus tour. Why do I keep saying boat? It's because I'm looking at a boat while I'm filming this. It's over there. And I can't compute two things at the same time with my tiny monkey brain. I hope you enjoyed the bus tour. Yes. And you should probably go and have a look yourself because it's really fun and quite cheap. It was like 16 quid per person, and that gets you on both the tours, and it gets you some discounts on some other stuff, but I didn't read that far down the leaflet, so have a look on their website probably. I'll put a link in the description. Yes, that's a thing I can do. But again, thank you very, very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.